Look, so yummy, yummy.
Rough night?
Yes. Aside from the screaming, tears. Not to mention poor Tali here.
Oh, who's poor? What? All I see is happy Tali, smart Tali, strong Tali. You gotta keep it positive, Tony. It really matters.
Okay. Positive. She positively seems to have no appetite.
Would you? I mean, look at these yucky jars here. No, you gotta try these organic baked yams that I brought over. They're packed with vitamin C, natural fibers.
What are you doing to my countertop?
Childproofing. You know, it never used to bother me getting on a plane or driving a car, but now that I'm responsible for another human being, I have become much more safety conscious. And my job is not nearly as dangerous as yours is. Hey, are you coming back to work?
Of course I am. Why wouldn't I?
Oh, I don't know. You're a single dad now, Tony. An agent in the line of fire. Just wasn't sure you'd want to juggle.
Well, I've been juggling my whole life, Jimbo.
That's great. You know, as long as you're happy. I am a big believer in modeling happiness. Kids, they mirror so much of what they see. In about 10 years, most likely, you'll have Gibbs's job, and then you'll be happy. And little Tali here will see that, and she's just gonna follow your lead, aren't you? That's how that works out, right?